Okay, season 2, episode 8. Philippines under 20 degrees. United Nations game semifinal. 2-1 against Iran. Okay, so, ang mga kalaban po ng Philippines under 23 sa finals ng Asian Games under 23 ay ang South Korea, defending champ. Okay, Quezon City favorites for Bacolod clash. Quezon City is currently number 3 and Division 4. Bacolod naman ay number 8. The promoted Quezon City have been thought of as comfortable favorites, but will have to be wary about complacency. Taking on manager Les Bacolod, according to Sportcast, be much less confident. Scoring goal 90 minutes and a half. It's fair to say Quezon City didn't have the best times against Rosario. So are you looking for a reaction from your players this week? Our team must bounce back. George Farrell, World Soccer Magazine. Can we expect an attacking focus on your team in this match? Of course, I'm playing. We will go out and attack with the team ball. Pretty much tactical briefing tayo. Parehas lang sa mga nakalaan. Ganun pa rin. One core and 4-4-2. Mentality natin ay counter. Shape is flexible. And meeting is a feeling our passing. Match preview, selection. Obviously, si TV Narcos di makakalaro dahil sa kanya. 8-8 pa lang natin dito sa team lead manager sa ng dalawang defense sa parang natin. Tactics natin. Match plans. Last match. Tapos okay, submit natin yung team. Starting lineup na warm-up sila, warm-up yung parang gagawin sa Quezon City Stadium, malas na pausin na pangkali. Walang kain itong mga player natin, hindi pa makain yan, hindi pa kumain sila, hindi pa natin okay po, ang Quezon po, ang ganda ng stadium natin. So, this new defensive performance they are expecting a box. Or if you play our game, you'll win. You're all very capable of that and different style. I think there's a lot more to come from you. I think there's a lot more to come from you, and I can keep you. We got what it takes. And team talk. Season 2, episode 8. Game 5 ng Pilipinas Division 4. Laban na. Po ang first half, 2-0 lang score, dalawang goal mula kay Quezon Apia. Sa match stats, isa na naman itong dominating clinical match, clinical game para sa Quezon City. Blessing po tayo, team talk, national, I'm very pleased with your performance, keep it up, no lads. Very positive sila, no? Defense, passionate. There's a lot more to come from you. You feel passionate, there's a lot more to come from you. Backers, passionate, there's a lot more to come from you, and I believe you got what it is. And team talk, let's start now in the second half.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, full time, no? 2-0 lang score, dominating na... grabe, hindi ito. 12 shots on goal. Ang laban sa isa lang ng Bacolod. 3 shots on target sa atin. 5%, no? Shots on target, 0 sa kanila. Pero fouls, 12 sa kanila sa Bacolod. 56% sa possession sa Quezon City, 1% lang sa Bacolod. Okay, so, galing, galing naman tayo. Pinto, passionate, I'm very pleased with the result and the performance. So, and Pinto, good match. And po, number 2 na tayo, no? Second place tayo, Pangasin na naman ang number 1. Mahalaga natin. Yung Pangasinan, sila ang nag-number 1 dun sa Pilipinas Division 5 last season. At pang-apat lang tayo. Ngayon, at least lumalaban na tayo. Second tayo sa agahan ng season. Pero Pangasinan pa rin, atindi, no? Number 1 pa rin sila sa Division 4. 15 points sila, 13 points tayo. Wala pa silang talo. 5 games. Tayo po, 5 games, 4 win, 1 draw. Quality of possession provides victory. Quezon City 2-0, Bacolod. Junior Regala may well have enjoyed the degree of Sheldon Floyd as his former Bacolod team lost to Quezon City on a hot afternoon at Quezon City Stadium. Okay, Christian Busley is disappointed at humbling defeat. Meron na naman tayo na injured player dito. Talaga na, si Pidi Narcas, injured din siya, 8 to 3 weeks. Then naman, 9 to 11 days si Nara Lidovich. So, ano natin siya, pinakamaganda sa doctor. Pag-club doctor, 5 to 6 days. Kapag physio, 9 to 11 days. So, ito, hindi natin pwedeng gawing option to dahil yung playthrough injury, hindi naman natin kailangan bumadali. Pahit pa mga kasi sa marami tayong players na pwedeng replacement. Marami tayong backup na mga galing dyan para sa division na to. So, nagamit na yung use doctor 5 to 6 days lang. Nagpadalaga na sila. Twisted ankle kay Tini Narcas at crash head naman kay Nerovich. Post-match press conference tayo. Bonkers Ame, the Filipino football chronicle, the supporters seem to respond well to your attacking intent today. Is that something we can expect to see more of from you? I have made a commitment to play football the right way, and we're going to attack as often as possible. Bonkers Ame, quite incredible victory for you today. Just how pleased are you by the result? It was a terrific performance. We were excellent in every area and at times looked unstoppable. Sampu yung journalist na nag-attend ng post-match press conference. Pangalawa ito si David Farmer, Filipino Football Informer. Can you keep this fantastic run of form going? Kasi City look unbeatable at the moment. Absolutely. Confidence is high and the team is playing very well. The pundits are suggesting that their players will suffer from overconfidence though. Do you feel that could be a problem? I don't think so. I know my players. Be dedicated. Focus, they want to be consistently successful. Ang mga kanibuti ito yung kuyawa.
Diling siya makakunit mo, bakit?
He must be pleased with that result. But just how cool with the whole of the day. Or na would be niya napitinapit, that is it. You're not going to give my team any credit? We played them off the park. Pleasant City to receive 200k for the win against Bacolod in the World Cups. Classy up your own form for Pleasant City. You were superb in front of the goal last time. I'll give it up. So Pleasant City maintain unbeaten record 5 matches in a row without losing. So ito na po ang tatapos ang Season 2 Episode 8. susunod po na match natin na sa episode 9 ng Mandaluyong po, mga kalaban natin. In 7 days po nandito po. So, result naman ng Under 23 fixture, hindi tayo pwede manood dahil ngayon day na to, ngayon na laro nila, kakatapos na ng laro natin ng Quezon City. So, you may not attend this match as you have a fixture on the same day. So, hindi po natin makapanood ng live ang Asian Games Final ng Under 23 laban sa South Korea Under 23. So, maraming salamat po sa mga patuloy na sumusubaybay at nanonood ng Football Manager Philippines Edition. Patuloy niyo po sana sa supportahan. Huwag po ito. Pakihit naman po yung like at subscribe. Thank you po. Bye-bye, Filipino.